From the trading desk of Daily Forex, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the upcoming March 15th trading session. I've got the WTI crude oil market in front of you. You can see that we had a negative session here on Monday as $38 continues to offer a bit of trouble for the bullish traders out there. $40 is the most important number on this chart because that's when shale can get involved. U.S. shale producers have suggested they are going to flood the market with supply at that level. And as a result, I do believe that we eventually break down at this point in time as the market could break through 36 and continue to go lower. There is more than enough supply in Canada and the United States right now to keep the markets down. And with that being the case, the markets themselves will have to continue going lower. Over in the nat gas markets, we fell initially and then turned right back around below the 180 handle to form a hammer. The hammer, as you can see, touched the top of the shooting star from Friday, and that's a pretty strong technical signal. And if we break above there, it's likely that we will grind higher. 190 will be targeted first and then eventually $2. $2 being a large psychological number, I suspect at that point in time, the American drillers that have been vacant lately will more than likely re-enter the market. And on an exhaustive candle, I would start selling yet again. On the other hand, if we can break down below the bottom of the hammer, that's a very negative sign, and that sends us down to 160. With the northeastern part of the United States coming out of winter, demand for nat gas is going to drop off in places like New York, and that should drive down the overall strength of any rally given enough time anyway.